I think what makes Ashoka attractive for students here in India is that simply there is nothing like this in India. You know, if you wanted an education like this, you would typically have to go abroad.
We currently have almost 50 founders of Ashoka University. Several of them are first generation entrepreneurs such as Sanjeev Bhikchandani, Deep Kalra, Dilip Sanghvi, etc. And we also have some members of older business families like Puneet Dalmia, Ravi Jhunjhunwala and many others.
Well, the Ashoka campus is really very distinctive. It's probably been built with the same amount of passion that the university itself.
Ashoka University grew out of a general dissatisfaction with the state of education in India. The belief of the founders, and this is one of the abiding principles on which Ashoka is built, is that the prevailing Indian education system teaches students to write answers, but it does not teach students to ask questions.
Our faculty and academic council are absolutely top-notch academics who've studied, who've taught, who've been at some of the top universities of the world. And finally, the partnerships that we have with universities such as University of Pennsylvania, University of Michigan, University of California, Berkeley, King's College in London, Sciences Po in Paris, these bring best practices to Ashoka as well.
So it broadens you, it provides you a framework. It links you to the past and provides you the tools for the future. And so I think it's an excellent kind of education. So I think it's a great step forward, and I salute Ashoka for making it work.
Well, Ashoka, I think, is an inspiration, and I think it will be a model for universities. Ashoka will teach people about making a life. So I'm a great fan of Ashoka.
One other unique aspect of Ashoka is the financial model and the inclusive nature financially. There is no student who doesn't attend Ashoka because he cannot afford it. We are generous of financial aid. Admission is on merit. Scholarships are on need. And a large number of students are already on scholarships.
So when Sanjeev Bhikchandani introduced the idea of Ashoka University to me, it clicked at once. And I was just delighted that we would be able to set up a university that can compete with the best in the world, have the best faculty, have the best facilities.
We need your support to build one of the finest universities for India and for the world. This is a unique opportunity to come in at the founding of a Harvard or Yale. You'll never get this opportunity again.